installation of your Cyclone Mike in the Mitch Combat Helmet. This helmet is well suited for the Cyclone Mike to serve as a helmet cooling system. The first step, of course, is to remove the hose, which you would use if you were using it as an anti-fog system. Once that's removed, you're ready to begin the installation. Flip the helmet over to where you can see inside it. Using the Velcro that is supplied with your Cyclone Mike kit, set the hook side of the Velcro up where you wish. Follow this up by placing the loop side of the Velcro. Once again, wherever you wish. Once you've completed this task, simply attach the battery pack to the hook side and attach the Cyclone Mike fan itself to the loop side. Your Cyclone Mike is now installed in the Mitch 2000 Combat Helmet as a helmet cooling system. Putting the Cyclone Mike in this exact configuration is not necessary. If you look inside the helmet, you will notice that the pads are removable. This allows you the flexibility to put your Cyclone Mike where you wish for it to be